mo yung dance eh. Let our gathering this afternoon, as we try to raise funds to help our unfortunate young brothers and sisters of Motolenga Filipino Special Orphanage for Mentally Disabled Children, who the majority of them will never be well again to mingle with us. We ask him to bless this undertaking with success, so that the welfare of these children may be assured, and may this special place for your most beloved children, these children who are very close to your heart, may we always have generous men and women like these people gathered here to share from the bounty of the rest. To dedicate to that sponsor for your honor and glory through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Mary, Mother of the Savior,
pray for us.
Faithful, Ichi, or Yon,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I'm our guest, and I also belong to the batch 71 of USD High School. We normally term it now as the remarkable.
Anyway, I can share with you
something about the Cotolengo. And before describing a little more now about the speaker, I would like to show you a short story. It is said that a mystic man has had his time of prayer. Before he was praying, saw passing by many people. Among these, there were poor, homeless, blind, autistic.
Gangnam Style.